off here.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard. Can I please ask you to watch the safety video carefully? Even if you're a frequent flyer, as each plane is different. If you're listening to a mobile device, please remove your headset now. And if you're reading, please pause for a few minutes to give us your full attention. Thank you.
Check your safety card, and if you need more air, blow into the tube. Be sure to wait until you're outside the aeroplane before inflating your life jacket. If you're traveling with an infant and haven't been given a life jacket yet, let a crew member know now. Just remember to return it at the end of the flight. Smoking, including electronic cigarettes, isn't allowed anywhere on board. Sometimes things in the overhead compartments can move around during the flight, so be sure to avoid a bump on the head by opening them carefully. And if the crew ask you to leave the aeroplane urgently, remember to leave all of your hand luggage behind. We're just about ready for takeoff, so make sure your seatbelt is fastened, your seat is upright, your window blind is up or clear, and your tray table is stowed away. For more information about this flight's emergency procedures, have a look at the safety card. And if you're sitting in an exit row, please pay special attention to the exit operation. Thanks so much for listening. And from all of us at TUI, we wish you a magical flight. TUI, discover your smile.
Thank you.
have switched off. And now that you've left the runway, you can use your handheld electronic devices. But before you leave these, ensure you have everything with you. Look at the seat pockets and to your feet and in the overhead compartment. Please take care when opening the overhead compartments to ensure they're not important. And lost pop to be handed to our team. You'll give an additional seatbelt or life jacket, please. Place the seat. Check the child's booking, collect this with your luggage in the arrival form, and if you ask us, please remain seated until all passengers have to be parked, and then we'll be able to assist you. Please have your passports ready for inspection by the Immigration Authority, and as a reminder, smoking is not allowed, including electronic cigarettes. If you're on holiday with Tui or first choice, you'll need to look out for the Tui rep in the arrival form. We do hope you've enjoyed your flight with us, and we've enjoyed having you on board. If this slight delay hasn't spoiled your journey at all, and thank you for flying with Tui